Hi, Venkat. Welcome to this interview session.
Hi, Julie. Thank you so much.
First of all, congratulations for having cleared CMA Final. It's such a great accolade.
Thank you so much. Thanks. Like, I got extreme support from SuperProfs because the supporting staff actually, you know, contacted me on this how SuperProfs mode of teaching works, basically.
Yes.
Availability. Yeah. So yes, that was helped me because I'm able to clear my CMA for group 4, particularly with the first attempt.
Okay. So group 4 you cleared in first attempt, and yes. Group 3 in this attempt with SuperProfs classes itself,
that is third attempt.
Okay.
Because after taking this class, this is only my first attempt.
Okay, so it was generally your third attempt, but with SuperProfs classes, it was the first attempt, and you cleared both the groups.
First, yes.
That's awesome. Okay, so I understand you are a working professional.
Yeah. Yes.
It must have been very difficult for you to, you know, find time for preparation as well as doing a full-time job.
Yes, exactly. That's what this online classes are helped me, because I have to travel every day 1 hour for one site. So usually I do travel 2 hours to reach office and office to back to home.
Right.
So I thought, no, if I take these online classes, I can utilize the no timing. Every day 2 hours, you can actually listen the classes and you can actually get the concepts clarity.
Okay, so you used to watch these classes when you were traveling also?
Yes.
Okay, and did you watch them on mobile app? Because now we have a mobile app also.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay, that's wonderful. All right. So, what other, were there any other preparation resources that you used in this mode to prepare?
I mean, classes are very good because you can go back and watch your previous classes if you have any clarifications required while you doing your practical problems. So that is one advantage which I see clearly, because I did many times. Like, if I stuck with some concept, I used to go for that particular session. So that was helped me a lot.
Yes. Yeah. A lot of our students, they face some problems, and they let us know that there are a lot of online course providers like Pendrive and all, but they provide limited attempts. Only one or two times you can watch those videos. But in SuperProfs, you can watch the videos multiple times. Those. All right. So and that helps a lot for clearing those concept understanding.
Exactly. When I actually thought of doing this, taking this online classes, particularly after this December 2018 results were out.
Mm-hmm.
So I have explored many available resources, but I found SuperProf is comfortable because the browsing speed is very good. So it will not lag. The video will not lag. So,
right.
Particularly for me, when I travel, so I should have a good quality of the video. So otherwise, it will be
It should be available on low bandwidth.
Low bandwidth. Yeah, that's what I felt very happy, because it will run back end the buffer, and it will provide a clear video.
Right. Huh.
Yeah.
So yes, and you can resume from where you stopped last time. So it shows you the progress also. That way.
Exactly. That's what I'm actually mentioning.
Right. Okay. So, what are your tips and suggestions that you would provide to other aspirants who are working professionals? How did you plan your time?
As I said, I have actually used my traveling time. That is one.
Mm-hmm.
And secondly, weekends, because Saturday, Sunday weekends you can actually sit and see the
video
and
Okay. How many hours did you study on the weekend?
Weekends normally 3-4 hours.
Okay.
Because we are working a professional, so you have some conceptual knowledge. The only thing which you need is some kind of book knowledge.
Right. So you already have the practical understanding and knowledge.
Because I'm into I'm into the CM field, so that was helped me to understand. So my tip to the other friends who wanted to explore this online videos, just go for it, because nowadays now we are in a world that you can actually you can get the information easily, because you have all the accesses. So you utilize the resources available, because by doing self-study, definitely it will take a lot of time, because I have faced it. And I experienced it after taking this SuperProfs. I'm able to clear in one night.
Right, because with video classes, you can get the kind of guidance that, okay, these are all the subjects that you need to study, and you can study at your own time. Like you mentioned, you used to study traveling and on weekends. So that is there, right? And any specific feature or any specific professor that you would like to mention, that you found very helpful in the courses?
Yes, of course, Professor Mr. Sanjay.
Sanjay Wilkinson.
I took CFR classes. CFR is a subject. It's a very depth subject. Right. But the way he teaches, once you get into the class, if you start listening his class, and believe me, you don't go away. You will just listen the class. So and the concepts also, he will explain you in detail. So you will understand everything. And the classes quality was extreme for Sanjay classes for corporate financial reporting.
Yes. All right. So did you utilize those online notes that are provided on the SuperProfs portal and those practice tests, or did you not require those things?
Not much, in fact. One or two cases where I have taken the copies of it.
Okay.
But otherwise, classes are enough, because I am anyway having this suggested answers with me. So.
Because of your schedule, because of your practical understanding, you did not need to study for a lot many hours, like the fresher students, they have to study for 6 to 8 hours. All right.
Yes.
Okay. So thank you, Venkat.
I have given a few attempts for my group 3. So I was not successful. So I have taken SuperProfs. Believe me or not, I have taken only for 2 months. And because I have taken somewhere in April for the June exam. So it was really helped me. Yeah.
Right, because as you mentioned, it provided the right guidance and what curriculum you needed. Okay, so
as a working professional, you just need the right guidance. That's all.
Right. So just within 2 months, you were able to clear both the groups.
Yes. Both the groups, yes.
That's great. All right. Yes. So really happy for you, Venkat, and thanks a lot for this one.
I'm really happy, because the reason when the team approached for this interview, I'm happy to give my feedback, because there are many people who will actually want to take the classes, but some of the other reason they will drop the classes and they go for self-learning, which will actually take years.
Right. It takes more time. Yes.
Yeah, more time. Yeah. Thank you so much, Juhi. Thank you.
Thank you. Have a nice day. Yeah.
Thank you. Bye. Bye.